Good morning, Great Brook Bobcats. I'm Bob.
And I'm Bob. Today is Wednesday, September 20th, 2023. And now, please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today's lunch is mozzarella sticks with sauce, and choice B is turkey and cheese sandwich.
Hello to all games and chess club peeps. We will begin this week. Please get your lunch and meet me in room 302. Games club meets on Thursdays, and chess club meets on Fridays. Any questions? Talk to Mrs. Gourlay.
If you would like to earn some few hours of community service, this is an opportunity to help Mr. Kogan at the confession stand this Friday at Nerf Wars. Please see Mr. Kogan for details.
Conval Football is holding a food drive. Bring a canned food to a game and help feed your community. Or bring a canned food item here to school.
7th and 8th graders, art club permission slips are due this Friday. We need you to put the F in art. Stop by and see Ms. Burnham if you are interested.
Good morning, 6th, 7th, and 8th graders. If you would like to participate in Select Choir, a group that meets after school once a week, auditions will be held this Friday, September 22nd, during your recess time. You must have a 30-second to a 1-minute music selection prepared for Mr. Kogan. Only 12 students will be accepted. Being part of the Select is an amazing opportunity to allow singers to sing some of their own music as a group and at the same time prepare you for Conval. See Mr. Kogan for more information. And now for weather.
This is Weather with Bob. Today's weather is going to be sunny with a high of 72 degrees Fahrenheit and a low of 50 degrees Fahrenheit, or a high of 22 degrees Celsius and a low of 10 degrees Celsius. Did you know that the end of summer is in 2 days? Aw, I'm sad that summer is over. Well, whatever the weather, have a good day. And now for I Am Root.
And welcome back to I Am Root with Kat. This week's root is co. Co means together or joint. An example of this root is the word conicide, meaning to come together in position. Another example is cohort, which means a group of friends or supporters. An example of that is when you see a massive mob of people rooting for their chosen president and trying to convince anyone else to vote for that person. Well, whatever the root, we're rooting for you. Now for jokes.
This is Jokes with Bob, but this week's theme, jokes, is actually riddles. What can you put in a hole? What can you put in a bucket and make it weigh less? Hole. What two things you can never eat for breakfast? A hole. What two things you never eat for breakfast? Dinner. lunch, and dinner. This has been Jokes with Bob, and now back to the anchors.
Respect.
Responsibility.
And safety.
It's the Bobcat way.
You put the great in, great bro.
So have a great day.
Thanks for watching.
Bye.